If you listen a bit closer, it has many different sounds. And these are all the sound of Om, sound for meditation. Also, like if you put your hand like this, you can feel the energy, the warmth. It's a very strong vibration. That's right. So sound and vibration together is for balancing your chakra. So every handmade bowl are made from 7 different metals, and these represent these 7 chakras. So you can either listen to the sound for mental exercise and relaxation, or for meditation you sing and chant together. You can focus and meditate instantly. Or people can lie down and then put the bowl physically, you know, touching your body. You can place it anywhere, from your head down to your feet, on your knee, on your heart, back, and then you tap the bowl. So the vibration is relaxing your muscles, your tissues, or many things. Our body, it is made from like 70% water. So it vibrates all the liquid here. You see here, they all have this equal frequency. Even when you tap in one place, it must vibrate. So smaller bowls like these ones, those smaller bowls are used only for sound, to sing and do meditation. But when a bowl starts from like this size, it is for the whole body. And these bigger ones are made for monasteries, for yoga centers, for many people, group meditation. You have to find the right pressure, the right speed. Mission made bowl, a little patience. But if you focus, you need to find that right energy here. Create one for yourself. So, among few family, our family is one of them in this town, in making this genuine bowl. So we do the therapy, meditation, and we send these bowls in different places, in monasteries or yoga centers. Yeah? These are something to understand and learn. Because outside in the markets and the streets, people mostly see just the replica ones for decoration. The handmade bowls are the proper one for the actual healing. Yes. They are highest. These ones, normal bowls are made every day, regularly. So these are for house and for family to use regularly. If you want to quickly like try and see how it feels, you can try a little therapy if you want to. You want to try?